Hi guys, it's Nicki, creator of Nicki's Homemade Crafts. Today I would like to teach you how to add some hearts to the Smitten Mitten. So first you create the Smitten Mitten, for which I have the pattern linked in the description, so go ahead and check there. And then you will cut out a heart using some paper. You just simply fold the paper in half and make a half of a heart, so that way it's similar on both sides. Cut it out, you pin it on, as you can see right here. And now you're going to use the yarn that you used for the ribbing right on top there, which in this case is Premier Yarns Deborah Novel Collection in the color Aubergine. And I'm using a 4mm hook to do the surface crochet and go all the way around. As you can tell, it is similar to a slip stitch, just that you're going through a stitch that's already there. So you can see I'm going through, picking up the yarn and pulling it all the way through, even the loop on my hook. You could use the yarn that you see me holding on my left hand right here. You could run it from the inside of the Smitten Mitten, so that way you don't see that yarn running on the side. However, I prefer actually for this particular piece to have it run on the outside, because it creates a little bit more dimension and a little bit more texture. So I prefer it running from the outside, but feel free to run it from the inside. You just have to find the yarn every time with the hook. It can be a little bit tricky, but it has a beautiful result in the end. Let me speed up this process so you can see how I finish this whole entire heart. Sometimes you have to readjust the heart a little bit because it can move, but that's all right. So you can see here, I'm just going to finish it up. And just so you know, so once you finish up the heart, I created two additional hearts in the inside. So I pretty much take off the paper and then frame it from the inside to create another two hearts. I'll show you in a second what I mean by that. So here's the heart, and I'm just finishing it up by connecting it to the first stitch that I created. I'm not showing you how I weave in the ends here, but I'm sure you've done that before. So after you fasten off, you just weave in your ends. So here you can see the heart. Looks pretty cute, doesn't it? So you can see how the dimensions are represented by using yarn from the outside when doing the surface crochet. But you could run it from the inside and you won't see that extra little yarn there. So here I show you a picture how I added two extra hearts. One of them is just framed from the inside, and one looks like just like a V. It gives it a little bit more dimension in the total picture and a lot more texture. It really looks cute how the hearts get bigger and bigger from the inside out. This is so cute. Check out how I'm holding hands with my husband using the Smitten Mitten. Get the full pattern on my website. It is all free. And please be sure to like and share and comment on this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.